New figures released by the Ghana Health Service as regards confirmed coronavirus cases in Ghana indicate that the country has recorded 131 new infections. The total number of cases thus is 6,617. 27 more persons have recovered, bringing the recovery tally to 1,978. Death toll, however, remains 31. Out of the 131 new cases, 81 infections were from the Greater Accra region while 22 were from the Ashanti region. The Central region has 13 new cases, Central has 10 new cases. 4 new infections have been recorded in Western North while the Volta region has 1 more infection. Regional breakdown of the 6,617 cases. Greater Accra region, 4,780. Ashanti region, 1,010. Central region, 297. Western region, 208. Eastern region, 106. Western North region, 61. Volta region, 45. Northern region, 34. Oti region, 26. Upper East region, 26. Upper West region, 21. Northeast region, 2. Bono region, 1.